Hey guys and welcome back to a Lumion Legacy video. Now, if you are taking part in the Lumion Legacy community, you have probably seen this tweet show up on your feed a lot of time because a lot of YouTubers are talking about it. It is Lando who says, "It looks like we're on track for Route 8 to be released sometime this weekend. We'll announce it on the official Llama Train Studio Twitter account, the official release date, one we know for certain." And a lot of YouTubers have been talking about this. It's really hype because apparently this weekend we probably will have Route 8. And I was thinking, there are a lot of stuff that is still to be debated about what will enter Route 8. So today, we're gonna go over all the facts of what will happen in Route 8. And I will also give some speculations. So the thing that we know for sure is that Paraglyph will get a saddle, which is super, super cool. Especially for this, I EV trained my Paramind, finally evolved it, finally stopped being lazy. And I really can't wait for the saddle. I have no idea how it's gonna go. I feel like maybe you're sitting on his shoulder, maybe on his staff. I'm super excited for this saddle. And it's probably the first thing I'm gonna get when Route 8 drops. Speaking, of course, about Route 8, there is one thing on everybody's mind. New Lumions. Because, let's be honest, that's the main reason why we play this game. We want to find the Lumions, we want to catch them, we want to evolve them, we want to hunt Gemma Lumions. So, Lando, in his tweet on September 21st, said, "We have enough development for Route 8 updates that we will now finally drop teasers for the remaining development. For instance, there will be 20 plus new Lumions." So that's absolutely amazing. At least 20 Lumions. I really, really can't wait. We actually seen one of those Lumions. And one of those Lumions that we know the most about is Willadilla, the crocodile. He looks absolutely amazing. I think it's going to be super cool. I can't wait to hunt him. And my speculation will be that he doesn't evolve. He will probably be the route rare. But I think this one can be very special. Because I think he will be on the grass. But also with fishing. And that brings me into the next topic. Because of course, we have all seen this tweet about fishing. I am super excited for fishing. On the tweet, we also see a new Lumion, which is probably one of the fossils, but we'll talk about that a little bit later. For now, I really want to go into fishing. So, what I expect for fishing will be, obviously, Guppy will be in fishing, probably Willydilly, and I expect at least one or two more fishing encounters, and I really hope one of the fishing encounters will be very rare. I'm really hoping something like Feebas. I think it could be super cool. On the topic of that new Lumion though, of course it's not only Route 8 that has been announced. There's also a city attached to Route 8, or maybe a town instead of a city. So, in this town, the UMV from Pokémon Brick Bronze will come back. And it was a really cool minigame where you like dive under the water and you like mine for different fossils. So this is probably where you will get the fossils. So, how it worked in Brick Bronze is that you had to get these batteries to go down. And I feel like the UMV will be exactly the same as Brick Bronze. So you also can buy new batteries with Robux. I think it will just be exactly the same, because I think it's a really good business model, it was really fun. I think they will just have updated graphics, and for the rest it will just be the same. Speaking about fossils though, so we have seen this little fossil guy, he looks really cute, a little T-Rex-y, kind of, you know, a land animal. So I think there will be at least two fossils. I think it might be like a water fossil, like a fish. Or maybe one of those flying fossils. I think it can be really cool. I kind of hope we don't get two land fossils. I think they're going to be kind of lame. But I feel like we will at least get two fossils. I hope a little bit more, like in Brick Bronze, but maybe they will add fossils slowly over time. So this town or city that the UMV has, will it have a battle theater? I think it won't have a battle theater. The main reason is, in Pokémon Brick Bronze, they also didn't have a battle theater. And I feel like it might be a little bit too fast to get another battle theater. But other than that, it doesn't really matter. The UMV is gonna keep players hyped. All the new Lumias on the route are gonna keep players hyped. And that's really important. And probably like a week or two later, we can probably already expect the Christmas event, which is gonna be really, really cool. I don't think the Christmas event will, you know, come like with Route 8. I think it will be a little bit later. But I'm super, super excited for Route 8 and super, super excited for the Christmas update. So what am I planning to do? So what I kind of want to do is, first of all, I want to get all the mastery because I really want to Gamma Hunt. I want to get my Pyramine Saddle, obviously. And I really want to Gamma Hunt. Probably I want to do the fossils first because I think it can be such a cool hunt. I think a lot of people are going to do the fossils last. So because of that, I kind of hope, you know, maybe I can be one of the first with the fossils, which can be really cool. Other than that, I just really want to fish. I also want to fish Gamma. I think it can be really, really cool because it's totally different from the stuff how we normally hunt. And I just kind of want to, you know, keep my cool, keep my low until the Christmas event, because I want to go all out on the Christmas event. This time, I won't miss out on that Christmas gleaming. But oh boy, all the speculation has got me really, really hyped. By the time this video comes up, it is Friday. So the update is really, really close. Let me know which feature you guys are the most hyped about. And I'm pretty sure there will be a lot of cool surprises coming in this weekend update. But for now, I'm gonna head out. Thank you guys all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.